I fixed the problem. Turns out I have to be more careful when the inline functions. And so now I can draw a beautiful square. Oh yes. Oh yes. Squares are a little wobbly because their servo's control functions are not the most optimized for this situation. But we'll see how much precision I can squeeze out of it.